My dad loves you.
Oh,
really?
Man, his dad got black as shit when I met him, dog. It was awesome.
His dad's real urban?
My dad's real urban.
He started talking about collard greens with me out of nowhere.
My dad's urban. Started talking about hot sauce, collard greens.
That's a little racial.
That's what I said. I said, Dad, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Yeah.
He said, aw, man, you don't fucking hate him. I went, really? I don't know why you're acting like that.
He's like, Derek, you be hooping, bro? I said, oh.
He did. He said, you be hooping? And then I was like, Dad, you got to leave. Like, all right. Where them hoes at? I'm like, you're married to my stepmom.
Really?
Please don't do that, Dad.
Wow.
Yeah, I got very strange. Very strange.
What was his, why did he have an attitude?
Well, he grew up around all black dudes.
He did?
I've never seen that side of him. He grew up slanging weed. That was his side hustle.
Oh, yeah.
In high school, he got kicked out of high school.
Really?
Graduated eventually. Shout out to my dad, Regis High School.
Regis High School?
Yeah, all boys.
I thought it was a hospital, isn't it?
I think so.
Did your dad go to high school at a hospital?
That makes a lot of sense right now. That makes a lot of sense. Yeah. But yeah, he grew up around a lot of black dudes, and that you just brought it out of him, man.
It came out of his spirit, dog.
Yeah, his real
like
spirit came out.
Boy? I said, I do.
That's what he said?
Yeah, he did. And he did this real cool handshake. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Then he started sagging his pants.
Oh my God.